Wow. After Cristiano Ronaldo shows clear hate to Coca-Cola when he was press conference against the Hungary, and today Pogba shows he was hating Heineken because after France against Germany in Euro 2020, Pogba goes to the press conference and then he removed Heineken in his table. Truly, here is everybody reacting about this, and they think Cristiano Ronaldo opened the mind of different players when he's hating something in a press conference, but they still don't remove it. All in all, guys, yesterday was an outstanding day for Paul Pogba to show an outstanding performance, because the way he played yesterday is really top-class player, is a really top-class midfielder, is a real top-class creator. All in all, guys, I believe Paul Pogba is still the best, because for the way he performing yesterday, for the way he show an outstanding performance, the pass, everything he do yesterday, it is an outstanding, guys. All in all, Pogba is still the best, and I think right now Cristiano Ronaldo already opened his mind when he was at the press conference and don't like anything, he's supposed to remove it. And like the way you saw removing Heineken in his table when he was press conference after the game of France against the German. Please, guys, I request you to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Don't forget to notification you're on for my daily update. And I believe in the next game, if we play, I don't need anything else. When he was in the table in press conference, he can remove it. Ciao, guys. Enjoy my daily video. Peace out.